Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night, wherever you are, whenever you are. It is great to see you. Hello. I am very sorry about not having been on YouTube for the past couple weeks. I started creating some content, and then various life things happened, and so I kind of fell out of it. So we are going to probably get back to at least the last couple episodes, hopefully, of that Sky Factory Challenges. But today, I actually wanted to try a little bit of Sink into Madness. I'm also doing a test. I've been having some weird issues going on with my stream lately, so I'm using YouTube as a test. So we're going to record a Sink into Madness world. We're going to start hardcore. This is a Minecraft 1.10, I believe. Actually, let me look and make sure I'm telling you all the truth. Yeah, Minecraft 1.10.2 world. And so we're going to just jump right in. And we're going to jump in, try to get things going. I have added a few things like FTB utilities, loot bags. I believe I've added loot bags to this one. Loot bags. And a few other things like that just to help out a little bit on the early, especially early game. But really, you know, Sink into Madness is a hardcore mod pack created by John Bams. And so it's a challenge. Sometimes I have died very quickly. Other times I've survived a little bit longer. But this is straight hardcore. So I got to remember that the shift key, I believe, is my vein mining. Yeah. So let's go and get this going here real quick. We need to get a few things going. I don't think there's... Yeah, there is crafting station. All right, let's see. So that's east, right? So normally I like to go ahead and start back here. So we are... Oops, no. Wait, where is this? Here. So we're going to do that. And we're actually going to use some slabs initially here just because that goes a little bit farther. Not much, but a little bit farther. So let's... I hope I don't die right away. That'd be really embarrassing as I'm just trying to create a YouTube video on this. But if we die, we'll just go to world number two. So these worlds will be labeled YouTube or YT, YouTube worlds, and numerical. And we're going to stream until we get to complete a quest book. And so if it takes me 1,000 worlds, you know, that's what it takes. So anyways, I also added twerking. I believe I added twerking. I'm not seeing any evidence I added twerking. I thought I added twerking. Anyways, I hope you guys are doing well. I am kind of excited to just see how this goes. So, get some more wood going here. Let's get our platform initially started, and then we will... Oh, actually, let's do that. Then we'll get serious about expanding out, building a little... The first thing we're going to want to do is try to get enough of a platform going we can comfortably operate. Actually, I think... yeah. So this is weird because I'm tempted to look at chat because, of course, I have streamed this before and you guys can always follow me over on Twitch. www.twitch.tv/Kalidor is my Twitch user ID. And yes, I have done this on Twitch before. It's like we actually got some kind of little cave over there. The problem is, oh... And there's trouble already. Already some trouble. I swear I had twerking on this. Oh, I did add twerking. I thought I did. I'm like, I would have swore I had twerking. This is dangerous, guys. Oh, we need to also get our magnet turned on here shortly. Alright, so... Alright. We could just use a slab, couldn't we? No, this doesn't have crafting tweaks. I've gotten accustomed to certain methods I use. Yep, this is problematic. Where we need to go, and we're gonna have a very hard time getting. Gosh, that's frustrating. We already have a problem child by us. Because we really do need to get up and get going here as soon as possible, so. Come on. Come on. I just need to train. Wow. I've never seen Torquay not work more efficiently. This is really actually very nerve-wracking when you really need to get going and you cannot. We also need to go and make an axe and stick and all that stuff so we can build some better quick tools. Okay, I think that'll be good for now, and then let's go. As you see, I'm doing slabs there, but on the actual platform of where I hope to actually make a base, we are going to go and just stick with 16. Let's get some string going here. Alright, and then you can turn back into more planks. I think I'll need planks there too, won't I? Yeah. Alright, let's keep going. Oh, I also gotta make sure I'm watching the time to make sure we're not going too crazy. These videos, we'll try to keep them about 20 to 30 minutes like we did with the Sky Factory challenges and just kind of see how far. So really, theoretically, we should be able to get through about... Oh, wrong one. We should hopefully try to get through about 2 full day cycles every time we do something like this. Theoretically. And that's if we don't die here. Okay. Also, again, I need to make sure I get that turned on here shortly. All right. On a building in this game, it is actually very important to actually make sure you build on the corners, surprisingly. So that's a couple doors. That's good. All right. So we're actually... go ahead and get this. I want something to keep us safe for this first night, so... So we're going to try to get a something built up here with this... sole purpose of okay, there we go. Oh, we want to make sure we have protection to get us through the first night, so, because there'll be birds and everything else, they'll be trying to hunt us, so. And yes, I know I have bone meal, but bone meal is so important farther into this game that I really don't like wasting it. Dang it. That is the worst thing we could have. We lucked out that they suffocated, but that's bad. One's in the water. Okay. I'm going to have to deal with one in the water. I cannot help with that. That sucks. I wonder where they had in the water. Shoot. Well. This sucks. This really, really sucks. This world's not going to last long. Guys, this is bad. This is so bad. It's not even funny. Wow. We're not going to be able to survive this, honestly. I wonder if I should just let us die. This really sucks. Oh my gosh. We have no food. Yeah, guys, I think this world's toast. I have nothing to help us, really. Yeah, nothing, guys. Okay. Sorry. World one down. Oh gosh, why did have those be those stupid termites first? Well, okay. Well, I hope that was entertaining. That's a risk of streaming a hardcore pack. But, you know, I did say we would do this, and so, yeah. Well, that was 13 minutes in the video. Oh my. There's no way. I didn't have a sword to knock out the cobweb. They spawned in the water, so I can't get in the water to kill them. Yeah, that was just what it was. All right. Tip number two. Got a nice little island over there for us. This is going to be a lot of fun, I think. Music, again, is being provided by No Copyright Sounds. I do like to try to give them credit when I'm using their music. It's good music, great for streaming, as there is no copyrights or royalty-free style music. This is a playlist. They have a 10-hour playlist I'm currently using, which I do prefer in a lot of ways, primarily because it actually Well, I this playlist has just, it's more instrumental in nature. It has some vocal, but not much really. And so I do like that. So let's get this done first here. Got nasty one over there. I hope he doesn't come this way, because he shoots laser, well, beam, some kind of beam. I don't know if it's water or laser, what it's considered, but yeah, he shoots beams, so we want to avoid that if at all possible. And there we are. Actually, I don't think that's normally what I do, but that will suffice for now. So you'd be there, you'd be there and there. Let's quickly go ahead and make the trap doors. World number two down, because I was stupid and forgot to crouch. Maybe this isn't going to be the best YouTube content creation. We'll see. I think right now I'm just... I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. Jeez. Two worlds down in 17 minutes. Fantastic. Let's see if we can get a little bit farther in world number three, shall we? You change hardcore, create new world, all that good stuff. All right, so this series is kind of meant to be fun. A lot of derpage, probably how I'll tag it as Derps Aplenty or something like that. As we try to get into Sink into Madness, something like that probably is what I'll do. So, yeah. All right, so let's take inventory. Oops, inventory. Okay, got that. Let's see if we get successfully get through it just one night. Just one night, you know, is really what my goal is, to get through one night. Okay, good. I did not lose that. Tall tree. Yeah. We will turn on, like, there is a magnet and stuff that we'll turn on. But I always forget how to do it, so I'm going to wait to do it here in a bit. All right, there we go. So there's 8. Let's make a an axe real quick. All right, let's see. Okay, locked out. Nothing bad falling on us, but we also seem to have lost the wood. That's okay. Let's do that. Again, I almost did the same thing and ran right into that water. Yeah, I think that's actually what I did. There we are. Okay. Got some of those, which we want there and there, and we want that there, okay. Let's see. Three, two. Dang it. Okay. So, if for those of you who maybe are not familiar with Singing Madness, and I would imagine most people who find this are probably more familiar with it, it is an older mod pack, as again, it's 1.10. The premise is that you're trying to survive in a world. You cannot sleep, or it actually exponentially increases your level of difficulty. You also are limited in... cannot fall in the water because there is no swimming. So, it is definitely an interesting challenge. Let's see. Let's try to get some. Okay. That hurt, but didn't kill us, so that's good. But he could have, because he could have knocked us in the water. So, we'll need to be careful, and got a couple apples, so we'll need to eat here shortly as well. Let's see. And then it's 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that's right. And then So, and as you saw, some of the things, they do blow up, which kind of sucks. One, two, three. We can go up. All right, that's all we got. Okay. All right, and we're going to need a new axe here very shortly. Let's eat real quick. We need wood and string. I need to get enough woods to make some more planks. Come on. Oh my gosh. There we are. But we also want some of this to get our string going so we can make a few very important tools. I think we can go and do this without losing much. Excellent. So, all right, so we're in good shape there. That's actually very helpful. Let's make some doors. This does have storage drawers, which is most helpful. And actually here, we're going to want to put you like there. Okay. We need some slabs. Okay. There we are. I'm like, normally you can jump up. It's a little challenging, but it's not impossible. Okay, and here we're actually going to go and do some slabs. Okay. I guess I was wrong on my calculations. And just shy a little bit, huh? And I'm going to take a little bit of fall damage, but that's okay. Ouch. Should be able to do that. Then I need some planks right away. All right, there we go. Almost nightfall, so we need to hustle and get a few more wood planks to close off our build there. Come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Alright. All right, so there we go. So we are now relatively safe for the night. So let's go there and there. We can still access our crafting table. Actually, we need some more logs. Let's see. Let's make another axe real quick and quickly try to do this if we can. Never mind. It's a Roa, probably. Shoot, I was really hoping to actually make a storage crate real quick and some mesh. So we're actually not going to get as many quests as we'd normally have completed done here in the first night. We'll need that. can't put a door there, which I was thinking I could, but I can't. I could put a, maybe a gate. Okay. So anyway, so at least one night down this time without dying. We'll have to wait till morning to actually really accomplish much, unfortunately. I don't have enough wood on me to get what we need done. So we can put the clipboard up here. Whoops, not there. Let's put it here. Okay, clipboard can go there. And we will get going. So we'll start getting the barrel and stuff made on day two. Where are we at? We're at 30 minutes, 31 minutes into the video. So actually, we're going to go and end it here for now. We at least got, so it took us 3 tries, but we at least got a world going. So let's see how far we can continue. And until then, I will see you all next time. Bye.